We had a strange report out of Erskine, Minnesota on Wednesday afternoon. A couple of iNews viewers say there was a person, they were not sure if it was a male or female, dressed in what looks from this viewer's photo like a nun's costume. But I was told the person's face was covered with a silver mask of some sort, and they had been knocking on doors and windows. The Sheriff's Department has investigated the incident. Nothing to report yet. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.